Welcome to this video. After you have installed Equalizer APO, you soon realize it lacks a user interface. Peace offers this user interface. The main part of Peace is an equalizer. In this equalizer you can shape your sound by just dragging the sliders. The setting you see right now is for my Bluetooth headset. It needs some more low and some more high. Peace comes with different configurations for the equalizer, for instance rock, dance, or some default ones you can use to shape your own sound. Not only that, you can set the equalizer for each channel. This, for instance, for the low, for all channels, you can add some more bass, and for the left channel you can set some not more high, and the right too. If you have done this, you can save your configuration to a file with one click activated from this list. You can do more than this. You can use these buttons to expand the sound or compress it, or move it up and down, left, right. You can mute the sound. You can give your audio a volume boost, or switch off and on the equalizer just to check what you have filtered. Peace comes in various languages. And if you want to change setting, just go to the settings window. If you need more sliders, just hit the plus button. Or choose a bigger equalizer from the list. This is one with 31 sliders. Each slider filters a part of the audio sound. It has a frequency, a gain, and a Q value. So use all the sliders to shape your audio sound where you want it.